I hope you guys are having a beautiful day so far. But today, I'm going to show you guys 12 super crazy, funny, amazing Halloween costumes that I found online that I thought that you guys might like. Or maybe you would want to be that for Halloween. I don't know. I can kind of like briefly tell you how I would make that costume, but I don't know. I just thought that this would be funny. Just, oh, wait. Numero uno, an ice bucket challenge costume. You guys can totally make this with a bucket and then just kind of some mesh or like something to look like raindrops or I don't know, anything. It literally can cost like $5 unless you have everything at home already. Numero dos, serial killer. Not your typical serial killer though. It's a serial killer, as in you eat cereal and you kill it and then you eat it and then it goes at your other end. But numero tres, an emoji. I don't know, you can basically make this emoji costume by printing off a bunch of emojis, maybe on cardboard or even a piece of paper if you're lazy. And if you want, you could like get your friends to do it. I don't know. Cuatros. I don't remember any of the Spanish words. All I remember is handy manny. Da 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 da. Da, da, da. The next one is for all you white people up there. My white girl. You can eat Starbucks. Oh wait, how do you spell your name? I'll just write it on myself. And I think it would be so funny is if like a big macho guy dressed up as a Starbucks. You can make this with just like a plain kind of dress, getting like a green, maybe like paper towel roll, and then like painting it green and putting that on your head, and a straw. Oh. And then like iron on a Starbucks logo. People will want to sit by you. Number five, a little bit too much information, a little bit awkward, but if you're risky, this is for the risky ones. Usually it's like guys that do this. We'll run the water off, girl. Tampon. You get like styrofoam as like the tampon and like have a box and it had like Tampax on it or like some kind of tampon logo. Number six, double number. Hooters. I personally think that it'd be the funniest if a guy did this. I mean, if you're a girl and you want to go for that ooh, sexy girl look on Halloween, then be my guest. Number seven, social media. We could do like a YouTube or like Twitter or Instagram, and then people be checking you out and be like, I like it. Mm-hmm. Like it. Follow. Mm-hmm. Speaking of which, you should follow me on Instagram and Twitter and subscribe. Number eight. Lego. If I saw someone dressed up as a Lego, I would literally be like, you are my idol, you are my queen, you literally slay. Like, it's such a cool costume, and it's like so big, but it like, you just get like a cardboard head and like dress up red or something. Cardboard head, dress up red. Number nine. Some Chinese food. You want the combo one or the combo two? Doesn't like Chinese food. I'm half Filipino. I'm basically Asian, so that means that I'm Chinese. So get one of those Chinese people that like do little drawings on like a grain of rice. Number 10! Some memes, like the troll meme or like the forever alone meme. This is like funny but easiness to the max. Like tie it back with like a string or something and then cut little eye holes or maybe a nose hole so you can breathe. Number 11. I have no idea what this is called. All I know is that it's called the girl, like the girl, like I don't know what it's called. Is it the WTF girl? Is it the confused girl? Like I don't know. It's the girl. Like there's like no word for. It's just the girl. Like, but again, so easy to make. You dress up in the same colored clothes and then the mask. And number 12. Okay, so you know how like everyone dresses up as one thing one year. Like sometimes it's Minnie Mouse. Like there's just this one costume that everyone can dress up as one year. I feel like this year it's gonna be Minions. So one thing you could do is dress up as Gru. I thought this was funny because you could totally get like a bald cap. Having a bald cap itself is just so funny. Like, I'm going to take over the moon. Give you a smile. If you want more Halloween idea videos, I have a ton more that I can share with you guys. I could do like a part two kind of thing. Make sure to subscribe and also follow me on Twitter and Instagram. Make sure to come back on the Cookie Monster channel and we can all just like brainstorm ideas and have the best Halloween costume. I really don't want to say goodbye. I love filming. I hope you guys have a beautiful, magical, wonderful day, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!